reflection on my phone with the sun.
Oh yeah, Taki, go for it. Hey guys, and welcome to day 20 of Vlogdown to Jilloween.
Good morning, everyone. I'm on my way to the supermarket to pick up some items for a new cooking video that I'm doing over at Exco Being X. It's really nice outside. Clouds and such. And look at this. I'm a rebel without a cause. Wearing some old sneakers and no socks. Oh my god. How? Here are my lipstick gloss. How insane am I?
About to retouch up my hair using Sublime Mousse and Spicy Auburn Brown. It's kind of what I did last time. I like the tint of red, and you won't really see a difference. It's just that gray hair, and it's 11 days to my birthday, so I'm gonna look good. Are you kidding me? How the hell are you supposed to open this? There we go. Gotta put some of my armpit fat into that. Like I'm gonna breathe. Whoa, it is like foam. Let's see. Uh-oh, already messed up. Oh yeah, that's where the gray is. Right there. Mix that in. Look at that. Next time you see me, I'll have beautiful hair.
Here's the end result. It's pretty much the same thing. Not doing my hair because I'm going to the gym later. Made these yummy brownies that I'll be posting a video on it either tomorrow or Monday. You really want to be petted, huh? Yeah. You know the way I like it, mommy. Yeah.
As a reminder from yesterday's video, please go to the butterfly video and press like. I'm pretty sure you can like it every single day. And I think Esther just told me that it's up to third position, but there are 4 more days, so it could easily slip down. And if it's chosen, out of the top 10 videos would be shown in front of Academy members. Academy members! Freaking awesome! Malcolm! Academy members! You'd be famous! You'd be so famous. Well, you won't. Maybe one day. You're so cute. Okay. Alright. So much freaking hair. Headed to the gym a little bit, so I'm going to show you one of my yummy protein shakes. Cup of water. Ice cubes. Protein. And vanilla. About 3/4 of a scoop. Half of a banana. Piece of a pineapple. Some chia seeds. About a handful of spinach. About a teaspoon of peanut butter. Oh god. Really? Come on. Goodness. Trust me, this stuff is good. Don't forget to send your clips for Happy Jilloween. Just a couple more days. Please, please, please email me at jill.hammer@gmail.com. I will link it down below. I haven't been, and I've been really bad about that. I hope everyone had a fabulous day, and I look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow.